School funding in question up in the Northland. It's all centered around a debate over a proposed tax cut in Clay County. Investigative reporter Matt Fleener is live outside North Kansas City School District headquarters to explain the disagreement. Matt?
Now, hi, Chris. This tax cut proposal is pretty simple. It actually involves about $1.50 for every $100 in assessed value, and that would go down to about 80 cents for every $100 in assessed value. Leaders with the North Kansas City School District and some city leaders, too, say it could cause a cut to their services. It's no secret Clay County is growing, but also could use redevelopment.
So it's a step in the right direction.
Last week, Clay County Presiding Commissioner Jerry Nolte proposed a tax cut for commercial property owners and those looking to do business here.
We are five times greater than Platte County to the west of us, and we are the third highest in the state, which strikes me as being a little out of line.
Nolte brought up the tax cut at last week's commission meeting, but it came with very short notice to school and city leaders.
A lot of us were caught off guard, and we all want to work together to make a strong Clay County. But we have to have a seat at the table to have a strong Clay County.
North Kansas City School Superintendent Dan Clemens sent a letter to Clay County commissioners that under the proposal, North Kansas City Schools could have to cut 58 teachers.
We would either have to reduce staff or we would have to ask our residents to increase our levy.
Other school and city leaders brought their concerns too.
This is part of the discussion process.
Nolte says discussion about that tax cut will continue.
Now, we asked the other two Clay County commissioners about this. They both said they want to continue to listen as this discussion moves forward. We're going to have more of their statements on KNBC.com. Matt Fleener, KNBC 9 News.
Matt, thanks. Voters would have to approve that tax cut. Right now, the proposal is still under discussion.